topic so that we have an ease in understanding what adverbs are all about. So, if I write a simple sentence, the girl is speaking. Now, can anybody tell me what is the action that is happening in this sentence? Correct. Speaking. So, speaking is what the girl is doing. It is the action that is happening. So, any word which talks about the action that's happening, that is called a verb. So, speaking here is the verb. Another sentence. Boy is singing. Can you tell me what is the action that's happening in the sentence? Singing. Correct. So, here, singing is the verb. Correct? You're all with me on this till now? Great. So, we can now identify what are the action words. Now, you should remember that action is not that something that's happening just physically. It could be thinking, sleeping. Thinking is also an action. You can't physically see it, but it is happening. So, keep it in mind that that's also going to be counted as a verb. Now, we have previously done nouns and adjectives. So, nouns were the names of things and adjectives were the words which were describing nouns. It is exactly the same case with adverbs. Verbs are the actions and adverbs are the words which will describe these actions. For example, if I make a little insert here, the girl is speaking. It is, in other words, describing the action of speaking. So, the words which describe actions of speaking are called adverbs. Alright? And for example, here, the boy is singing. Is singing, what could we add here? Melody. Correct. Sweet. So, how is he singing? Sweet. We have this word which is further elaborating upon the action. Alright? So these words which further elaborate on verbs or which further elaborate on actions are called adverbs. Can you see this chart on the blackboard? Here we are just, I'm just comparing. For example, you see verb is an action, simply an action like running, jumping, eating, etc. And noun is a person, place, thing or an idea. Now we are talking about the words which are describing verbs and nouns. Words which are describing nouns are adjectives. It tells about the noun. For example, big, a big dog, a red rock, a beautiful tree. Alright? If you go on the chart above, we have verbs. Verbs, as I said, we just recounted. Running, jumping, eating. And adverbs are words which will tell us how the action occurred. Quickly, slowly, carefully, etc. etc. Example, running quickly, eating slowly, jumping carefully. You know, there are these words which are describing, elaborating on the action, elaborating on the verb. They are called adverbs. Everybody's understood? Great.